Hi, I am Rishabh Chatterjee and you are watching the books to buy for JEE Main, KSET, Comet K, JEE Advanced and any other engineering entrance exams. These books were recommended by my lecturers and I found them very good, but this may differ from person to person. The most important books for any engineering entrance exams is NCERT textbooks, as the syllabus for most exams is from these books. The books I mentioned now should be followed along with NCERT textbooks. Let's start with physics. The most useful book for physics is H.C. Verma, as it covers a wide variety of questions along with adequate theory. It comes in two parts. If you feel that these books are too difficult for you, then you can try the complete physics series from McGraw-Hill's, as they explain the solutions to problems in detail, unlike H.C. Verma, which just has the answer and no solution. But solutions to H.C. Verma is available from third-party sellers, but there is no guarantee that the solutions are correct. If you are preparing for KSET and Comet K, then you can follow books from Cengage Publishers in partnership with BASE Coaching Institute. Next is Maths. I would suggest the series from Arihant Prakashan Publishers, who have a lot of books ranging from algebra, trigonometry to all the subtopics. Some books have detailed solutions while some have only answers, but all the books have theory to explain all the concepts. For KSET and Comet K, I would again recommend books from Cengage Publishers. Last but not the least, for chemistry, I would suggest the series from GRB Books for organic, inorganic, physical and numerical chemistry. For KSET and Comet K, the series from Cengage Publishers are very good. After you have finished studying from above books thoroughly and you are looking for books specifically for JEE Advanced, then you can look at books from Cengage Publishers, which are specifically made for this. Links to all the books mentioned above are in the description. If you decide to buy any of the above books, then please do buy from the given links, as it does help out the channel. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, then please do click on the like button and share the video with your friends too. Thank you for watching, and I wish you all the best for your preparation for the engineering entrance exams.